from the Forewarned Storm Center, meteorologist Thomas Giboy.
If you walked outside this morning, you need the winter gear once again, but as we've gone throughout the day, you could have gotten away with wearing a t-shirt later in the afternoon, getting those temperatures into the lower 60s today. And we've seen more clouds continuing to filter in throughout the day, went from mostly sunny to seeing partly sunny skies, looking out at Funiac Springs, just seeing a few breaks in the clouds, but overall still nice and dry, and temperatures still on the mild side, 61 degrees in Dothan, 58 degrees in Geneva, 59 in Enterprise, and 61 degrees in Troy. So everyone thawing out rather nicely after a very chilly weekend, especially on Sunday morning, getting those temperatures into the low and mid 20s. But as we take a step back, you can see warmer temperatures back towards Texas that will be moving our way. And when we see temperatures get warm this time of year, that usually spells rain chances, and that's what's going to be happening as we go throughout the next couple days. We're already tracking our next cold front that will be moving closer towards us, already starting to pull moisture in from the Gulf of Mexico, starting to get a line of showers going from the western edge of Mississippi all the way down towards Houston. That'll come together nicely and make its way towards us. Not expecting any severe weather, might hear a few rumbles, but for the most part just rain showers moving in into the next couple days. So as we track this cold front by later on, still going to see those clouds continue to move in. Rain chances won't really be going up until we get to tomorrow evening. The western edge and the northern edge might see some showers tomorrow afternoon, but the best chance of rain for majority of the wiregrass will start tomorrow evening, when we'll see the cold front beginning to intersect the wiregrass. By tomorrow evening, around midnight, that's when we'll really start to see rain chances go up. So anywhere from midnight to around 6 o'clock in the morning, it looks like to be the best chance for rain. We'll see the rain showers, for the most part, taper off Wednesday. Still can't rule out a slight chance of rain. But then once we get into Thursday, that's when we'll really start to see things clear out. And by the end of Thursday, should see mostly sunny conditions. But we'll see a little brief cool down before we get back into a more warming trend. So going into this evening, overnight low temperatures tonight only dipping down into the mid-40s. Tomorrow afternoon, we should get our highs into the mid and upper 60, so feeling rather nice, but you can see that cold front clearly making its way closer towards us. As we get into Wednesday, you'll notice that as we get into Wednesday morning at 1 o'clock in the morning, temperatures at 55, but notice as we play this, as we go into Wednesday afternoon, highs only into the lower 50s, so we should see our high temperature on Wednesday very early in the morning. Then we'll see a brief shot of cool air into Thursday morning, overnight lows back into the upper 30s. Not to freezing, though, so we won't get those temperatures that cool, and then once we get into Friday and the weekend, temperatures will be warming up nicely, and by Saturday, might get those temperatures into the upper 60s, might even see temperatures on Sunday near 70 degrees, so the warm-up is coming. If you head to the beach tomorrow, though, slight rain chance. Best chance of rain will be along the coast tomorrow. Tonight, overnight low 45 degrees, mostly cloudy. Those clouds continue to roll in throughout most of the wiregrass tonight. High temperatures tomorrow, though, warming up nicely into the upper 60s, so feeling rather nice, mostly cloudy conditions. Rain chances tomorrow really begin to spike tomorrow evening, and then Wednesday morning, that's why we're going to go with a 70% chance of rain. You see that arrow next to the high temperature on Wednesday, that indicates temperatures will be going down throughout most of the day, so you will need a jacket if you're headed out Wednesday night. But notice Friday through the weekend getting nice and warm, going to feel a lot more like spring in the wiregrass than did this weekend, when it was a lot like winter, so
yes,
gonna feel so very
cold.
Nice. Even a couple flakes on Friday.
Yeah.
Yeah, very nice.
All righty, thank you.
You're welcome.
The crowded race for president may be adding yet another